Don't create a water reflection like this. Instead, go to Layer panel, make a duplicate layer, select the layer, press Ctrl plus D, right click, flip vertical, move it downside and press Enter. Go to Filter, Distort, click on Wave. Set all the values same as here, click OK. Now again go to Filter, Blur, Motion Blur, set the value at 41, click OK. Now select layer, create a layer mask on it, take a brush, click once, hold shift and click again. Now you're done. Thanks for watching, subscribe for more.